Ooh. Is this the last boss? Pardon me. So yeah, I need to... Don't know the master is. It's just the switchblade that I need to do. Alright, see if this is the last boss.
You've seen these cherry trees.
Look who's fucking wearing it. Before.
Have you not? They're the perfect spot for your grave.
Well, to be fair, it might be because she's not on number one. I mean, yeah, she's not on number one. So he's, I was just about to say, he's mimicking the fucking dude with the lightning and fire. Can he be parried? I don't think he can. I don't think he can be parried. Yeah. Look at his moves. Yeah. He's definitely copying fucking Thingy's son. Ninetail Fox or something. Right, there's no point in me trying to parry him. One more try. God break him. Whoa! Whoa. I pressed up on D-pad about 7 times. I don't get how you're supposed to... I think you parry that. Whoa. You're not liking it, are you? You're not liking it, are you? You're not liking it, are you, you bitch? Yeah. You fucking bitch. Fucking stab him. So yeah, he's the dude on the one. For when I fucking clicked on, like, fucking halfway through the game.
Just like old times.
So this is how he gets corrupted.
Remember how I brought you round when we first met?
So maybe this might show you.
After my parents abandoned me, I dreamed of reaching the top. Those gleaming stones granted me my wish. I stood at the very pinnacle. But I wanted too much. And that red light beckoned me on. I didn't know it was the darkness that devoured dreams and birthed the stones. last forever. Until finally you woke me.
So he was kind of the one who started it, isn't it? Got skill.
Hello.
Pardon me. I totally forgot that were a thing. I totally forgot that was actually a thing, that you can unlock skills.